filmed.
Yeah, I mean, no, I'm not, you know, look, I've walked in on my roommate doing that. I didn't get any role from that. I just said, dude, come on, man. At least lock the door.
Now, when you lock the door, you don't use the top end of the toilet, right? I mean, you you go like everybody else. Because in the play, that was, I mean, the show, that was a little weird.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Well, it's called an upper decker.
The
upper
decker. Yeah,
that's what I did in the TV show. Right. Yeah, I mean, sometimes I would do that if, you know.
When you want it, like when you're sitting in the stadium, it's like, you know, sometimes you sit on the top of the seat instead of sitting in the seat. You know?
Right, yeah, yeah. Or sometimes if I got bad service at a place, we'd leave an upper decker.
Well, that's not bad. I like that.
You know.
So what do you think about...
This was before Yelp review, so I just left an upper decker instead of a Yelp review if I didn't like the service.
I certainly hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, subscribe to our channel and share it with as many of your friends, because that's what friends do when they like stuff.